So we've got our slide set at 21 inches by 30 inches, exactly half of what we want it to be when we print out. So we're on a Mac and we're currently in Acrobat Pro Document Cloud for the Mac. I've got my slide open, and the first step I have to do to resizing is to click on Organize Pages on the right side. It's that little green icon. Once you get that open, you're going to go and click on the More at the top and choose Set Page Boxes. In the Set Page Boxes dialog box on the bottom left, you're going to have the option to change your page size. So go ahead and click on Custom and put in exactly what you want your size to be. In this case, we're going to double everything, so we're going to go to 60 by 42. And once you do that, you're going to see a preview and you're going to see your content change. I like to move all my content over to 0 and 0, so it's in the bottom corner. Once you have that, go ahead and click on Edit PDF. It's going to open up, and you're going to see a big white blank space with all of your content in the bottom left. Go ahead and click and drag over all of that stuff in the bottom left. When you let go, it's all going to be highlighted, and you're going to want to click on the top right arrow and drag it to the top right corner. It's going to resize everything. However, in this case, you can see I didn't hold down the Shift key, and it resized all of my images, but not my text. That's super important because you don't want to have half-sized text on your big old poster. It's not going to work out. So what you're going to want to do is when you have everything highlighted, hold down the Shift key on your keyboard and then click and drag that top right corner all the way to the other top right corner. And now everything's going to resize for you. Once we've done that, we've got everything on the slide exactly how we want it. Everything's sized properly. We're going to go ahead and go to File, Save As, and we're going to name our PDF what we want to name it. And that's the file that you're going to want to send over to the library for printing. Just to confirm, I'm going to close out of this. And let's go ahead and open it back up. And we're going to check with File Properties just to make sure that the slide that we did have that was 21 by 30 is now 60 by 42. Alrighty, thanks a lot.